Most times when a barefoot lands gently on broken glass, the bits just lay undisturbed on the surface, and no damage to the foot. It's generally only when the foot moves along the surface after landing that the broken glass is disturbed and may cut or stick in the skin. However, that's rare. Most runners will occasionally land with their foot sliding slightly, disturbing broken glass underfoot, which still rarely damages the conditioned foot of an experienced barefoot runner.